The last time I saw Nigerian policemen approaching me, I quickly ran back to kidnappers and armed robbers for safety. Because some of them are animals in black uniform, monsters carrying guns, destroying the hope of a better future. Please permit me to juxtapose the Nigerian police to Azazel, a fallen angel whose evil influence led to the corruption of humanity. That was during the wars in heaven. His appearance alone is demonic. The Nigerian police have done it again. Shame on Ekiti State government. Shame on the entire Nigerian government. Shame on the entire Nigerian police force. So students can no longer protest for poor electricity situation in their school. Then section 40 of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria is rather useless. That is even if they know the section. Because the only English they can speak is, I will shoot you. Open your phone. You are under arrest. Now you've killed students at the Federal University of Oye Ekiti just because they could not allow the governor's wife convoy to pass. And they voted for the governor. At least you should understand their grievance. If I may ask, were those students holding guns? Don't you have human feelings? Don't you have human feelings? Don't you have human feelings? Ah, now you've killed someone's child. Someone only home. You even killed a comedian that could put a smile on our face. Some of you with big tummies cannot go and fight Boko Haram, Fulani X-Men. What is the difference between you people and the South Africans? And you are keeping your own children at home. Anyway, the scripture has said it all. He who kill with dash shall die by dash. I rest my case.